Welcome to Aquascape TV. This time we will share to you, our beautiful moss wall aquarium planted tank aquascape. In this video, we will share to you about step by step to make this beautiful planted tank layout. First, add about 1 cm of substrate below the gravel to give long-term nutrient storage for the growth of plants. The gravel is distributed with the slope upwards towards the rear wall of the aquarium. This way, you can achieve depth and perspective. Make a hardscape of rocks, wood or other decoration material of your taste. A nice hardscape creates room and perspective for both fish and plants. Put the moss wall in, fill the tank with water, and enjoy the process. Aqua Decor products and the close wall of spiky moss initially made this aquarium vigorous and easy to balance. Nymphoides and Pogostemon Erectus are the only fast-growing plants that require regular trimming. Lagenandra will over time get bigger leaves that may be too shadowy. They are easily removed. The moss wall is carefully lifted out and trimmed with scissors when required. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more aquascape videos.